Hello everyone, this is Zombie Hunter 867 and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. I meant to look up a strategy guide for this one because I know it's gonna get harder from here. I meant to do this on Wednesday. This is Thursday, the night before the upload. Oh boy. Or intended upload. This might be delayed till Saturday. But I'm recording this earlier because I do not know how long it's gonna take me to get this night done. Because night 3 gave me a hissy fit. Oh boy, okay, so here we are in the thick of it.
Oh, hello! Hey, wow, day 4. Maybe you can do it. Listen.
Oh, no.
I'm kind of glad that I recorded my message before you. So, what I did... hey, do me a favor. Maybe sometime you can check inside those suits in the back room. I'm going to try to hold out until someone checks. Maybe it won't be so bad. Yeah, I always wondered what was in all those empty heads back there.
I believe this is the 2020 mode strat, you know, you close the door and whatnot, but I think it needs to be faster, all that good stuff. So this is gonna be fun. This is our life. So I'm, for sake of speed, we're at 10th for sake of speed. I'm not going to use my cloth, so there might be a lot of background noise for my mouse doing a lot of moving. So, yeah. That was too fast, but oh well. In terms of looking at cameras, you give it. Ooh, I'm stressed, guys. I'm stressed. Like, the only reason why we won night 3 was only because Freddy took too long getting to me. Oh, I hear the hallucination sound effects. In my previous attempt at recording in night 1, I got so many of those, it was... yeah. Alright, so we're doing good. Stop with the hallucinations. Foxy, buddy boy. I need you to back off, okay? Freddy's laugh. I'm not getting point. Get in, Chica. How on earth did you get in? Alrighty, here we are again. Living nightmare. Zombie not happy, zombie angry. Zombie wondering why he's even playing this game. Zombie feeling regret. zombie wanting to talk the third person and not use proper good English grammar-ish. That's what he resorts to calm himself down sometimes. By that I mean never.
I would know the hard way because people get scared by it. I'm gonna run twice in a row.
I know it's kind of bull that he's already geared up for a second freaking run. Not hugged enough, Foxy. Is that your problem? Were you not hugged enough?
Foxy, I did run 3 times today. Ooh.
I hope you enjoy my suffering. That's scary, Bon Bon. Bonnie, please go. I lose already because Bonnie doesn't go. Bonbon, go the flip away. Oh, how kind of you. No! You don't get me, Foxy. Sucks, haha. Turn down my game because I'm not gonna hear you scream when you grab me. I'm waiting to turn around. Oh, there we go. There's the static. Take that, Fred. I'm not even giving you the time. Oh gosh. At this point I feel like Foxy is just random. Foxy. At what point are you getting in, Tweety? I'm not looking away from that doorway, Tweety. Alright, so I did some reading. Watch Freddy, watch Foxy. Watch them both. Is this the best way to do it? And yeah.
Oh, hello! Hey! Hey, wow, day four.
Yep. That's bullcrap, Bond. down the volume. Not even gonna look at the screen. Alrighty, so thank you all so very much for watching. Be sure to rate the video on whether or not you liked it or disliked it. I do not mind either or because it is feedback. I like feedback. If you have a thought or suggestion, post it down in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this video, why not subscribe for more like it. And with that, I will see you all next time.